Hello, I'm David Brent. You probably know me as the star of the documentary The Office. I'm currently a singer-songwriter.
Oh, yeah. Here they come. Come on in. We are foregone conclusion.
And a rep.
That's as stiff as you like, and it won't damage your rug. Well, that's what I told her.
When I left Wernham Hog, I found myself again, and I started to do what I do best, entertain.
Keep the noise down.
Nah,
turn it up.
I'm putting a tour together. Let me take you down
the quality street. On the road is where I really come alive. Biddly, biddly, biddly,
biddly, biddly, biddly, bong, yo. We're both just trying to make it, but he just has me rapping about a lot of weird shit. Black people aren't crazy, fat people aren't lazy, and dwarves aren't
babies. You can't just pick them up, they got rights. People often say, is there anything you won't joke about? Yes, they're handicapped.
I didn't really know whether to laugh or cry. There's been quite a few moments like that, I think.
There have, yeah.
This tour is gonna get better and better.
Right, who wants a t-shirt?
You think it's painful to watch? I have to stand next to him.
We are gonna get a little bit funky. Probably too funky.
Is the lead singer cool?
Just when you're thinking can't get any worse, you shoot a fat girl in the face with a t-shirt gun.
I better keep the t-shirt, so it won't fare.
I like making people feel. I get inside your head, maybe get inside your heart.
Guilty.
Hey!
What do you two do?
Work in an office.
Do you?